Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back. Today, I've got four simple words for you. Back up your files. So, I've noticed recently a number of threads that talk about losing files and file recovery and my hard drive crashed and how do I get, and there's services that can scrub your hard drive to try to repair any kind of files that may or may not have been corrupted or lost. However, with a few simple steps and a few extra bucks, you can back these up and not have to worry about any of that type of thing. Because inevitably something is gonna crash, something is gonna fail, something is gonna get corrupted, and then you're stuck. So these are some of the helpful workflow best practices that I've learned over the last 20 years. And it's simply this: back up your files, back up your files, back up your files. And you wanna do so in three places. You want to first back them up to a cloud service somewhere. That could be your Google Drive, that could be Dropbox, it could be AWS. I've used all three services. I use Google Drive regularly. That's number one. Number two, back up to an external drive. So that could be a G Drive, a Lacey Rugged, a Glyph Black Box, or a SanDisk Extreme. And SanDisk Extreme is probably the least expensive of the bunch. It's durable, it's water resistant, you can get a lot of storage. Why is it important to have an external backup, you say? Well, let's say something happened to those cloud servers and those crash and all your files are gone. If you have your files on an external drive, you're good. External drives can range in price from 50 or 60 bucks on up to 5 or 6,000, depending on your configuration, if you go with RAID or if you go with something a little bit more simple. And another reason why it's important to have on an external drive is because it's not tied to any operating system. And we're gonna get to that in a second. Number three, you wanna store a local copy. And what do I mean by that? So store a copy on your local computer or on your local server so that you have quick and easy access to that. That one, as I mentioned earlier, however, could be subject to an operating system if you're on a PC or if you're on a Mac. If that operating system crashes and hoses everything software-wise, your internal drive may or may not get hosed. Most cases it doesn't, but there are the rare cases that it does. So if you have a local copy, a copy on an external drive that you can unplug and take with you, and you have a copy in the cloud, the chances are of all three of those things failing are extremely rare. The best practice is to save multiple copies of your work in different locations. Depending on how valuable those files are to you will determine how much you're willing to spend to back them up, but please, please, I beg you, back up your files, back up your files, back up your files. It's a workflow best practice that I guarantee you, you're going to appreciate the moment something crashes or gets corrupted and you lose something. So I'm gonna leave you links down in the description below for the cloud services and the external drives. Obviously, whatever local box you're working on, you have space there. And if you don't, clear some out, add another drive, do what you gotta do. Anyway, just thought I'd share some of those tips and tricks that I've learned with you guys. Thank you guys so much for stopping by and supporting the channel. Smash that subscribe button and join the film crew. Mash that like button on this video if it was helpful to you. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified anytime a new video drops. And until next time, cheers.